This is Justin Long from Pacific ID. This is a video showing the mount for the V-Code and the Datamax printer. As you can see, this mount is made out of aluminum block, and basically what these legs do is they screw down to the bottom of the V-Code plate, and so it's very sturdy. Also, if you can see here, the printer is keyed. It basically has keyed holes for the footing, so it doesn't move at all. So just a quick look at the mount.